You have just found the free subscribe and bell animation. The video resolution will be at 1920 by 1080. There will be 25 buttons at 60 frames per second using green screen with no attribution. And I will put in writing that there will be no strings attached, 100% free for commercial use. So you can use them at your channel with absolutely no worries. If you wait till the end of the video, I will show you how to easily download this video and where to go to get killer sound effects for the button clicks. If you produce YouTube content at your desk and you use a PC computer, you have come to the right channel. I provide information in regards to software, YouTube strategy, and information on OBS Studios all the time at this channel. If you like what you hear, subscribe and click the bell for new video notification. All right, let's tear into this green screen animated subscribe and bell buttons. Here we go. Okay, as promised, I want to tell you where to go to download all the videos off YouTube. It's really great. The program's called 4K Download. You can go to 4kdownload.com, and it's a very clean website, very nice. Click the download link, and if you scroll down, you'll see that there is a download for all the operating systems. Of course, my channel is centered around PC, Windows 10. There is a 31 megabyte file. Just download it, install it. We'll absolutely love it. There is actually, if you open up the program and you go to Tools and click Smart Mode. Smart Mode is really neat. So when you copy a link from YouTube, it automatically saves it in cache. And then if you designate the parameters that you want. See, when you designate a video link, there's different resolutions that you can choose, all kinds of different things. You can predefine these parameters in this little thing called Smart Mode inside of Preferences. So Tools, Preferences, Smart Mode. You can define what kind of video type you want, what the resolution is. Obviously, you want at least 1080p, right? You can ask it to go 4K 60, 60 frames per second if you want. Not all videos provide that, but if you want to have that option selected, pre-selected, then absolutely do it. Subtitles, you can say yes or no. So it allows you to just predefine the best settings that you want. I would recommend that you stick with MP4 at least 1080p as the quality. That way you have a good solid quality video when you download it. Again, when you copy the link from YouTube, all you have to do is click the paste link and bam, that sucker goes out there and grabs that video for you. It's so easy and so great. Okay, now in regards to sound effects, the best place to go is Freesound. Nothing beats this website. Now, the only thing that I have to tell you is that there's one caveat, and that is when you're searching for the bleep and the clicks and the bings for your buttons, There may be some sound effects that are designated as not commercial free. You will know when you're there, you'll see an icon with a dollar sign with a line through it. Do not use those sound effects. You only want the ones that are free, all right? If you are interested in seeing another cool video about OBS, click this one right here. And I have a really neat video on how to use your cell phone as a camcorder, as a webcam. It's really cool. It uses NDI tech. It's right here. Click that and check that out. My name is Scott. Thanks again for coming in. Oh, get out there and create some videos.